40s might be a little too warm to go ice fishing, but today kids had a chance to get on the ice and fish at least one more time. News 19's Kristen Barbarisi was there with them and met a couple of the first-time fishermen.
So they pull her fish out of this one or come over here. That happens to you.
With 14-inch thick ice on Lake Winona, kids headed out for an ice fishing clinic.
My wife found out about it online, and she decided that it would be fun because we've never taken the kids ice fishing before, so we decided to give it a try.
Shadox brought his kids, James and Emily, for a little family fun.
Trying to get out and just find stuff to do as a family, because we really enjoy doing things together as a family. And so this was a good experience. It was something new for us to try.
My favorite part is we all get to hang out together and just have a great time.
James had never been ice fishing before and had a little bit of beginner's luck catching the first fish of the day.
Yay. It feels pretty good. It's kind of fun to go out here and fish, and I would have been happy enough without catching a fish, but it's fun catching a fish.
Volunteers helped all the kids bait their lines and even taught them about the different kinds of fish in the water.
No, they're already fish here.
I'm glad that we're allowed to come out here and ice fish, and I'm having a lot of fun, and hope I can catch another one.
In Winona, Kristen Barbarisi, WXOW, News 19.
Well, James has now caught one more fish than I've caught in my lifetime, and with ice fishing season coming to a close, the deadline for removing fish houses from state waterways is approaching. If you want to find out when you need to get your shelter off the ice by, you can log on to the DNR's website, which you're seeing on your screen.